As far as I can tell, he's exactly the same.
Are you sure? Last week at dinner, he slammed his fist on the table.
And you are?
She's the maid.
Well, there could be other explanations. Perhaps it was just a muscle spasm.
Mm-mm. He's still in there, I can tell. Maybe he would get better with therapy.
Well, I've checked all his markers, and there's no indication of improvement. Unless you'd like a second opinion.
Don't be silly. Let me trust you.
Sometimes we just have to make a few sacrifices in life, huh? I mean, of course I miss the Ferrari. But if driving a pickup truck and talking like this gets me elected, well, that's just gooder than grits, huh?
Well.
Oh, yeah.
Could I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, excuse me, fellas. Honey, I can't talk right now. Yeah. Now, listen, these guys can really help my chances of getting elected.
I know, it's just, what is your greatest memory?
What?
No, please, it's important. What is your single greatest memory?
I don't know. Throwing the game-winning touchdown against Eastland to win state. I'll tell you, people are still talking about it. These guys are talking about it. That throw was right down the middle. That was something else, yeah. So, honey, why was that so important?
We're caught off the wedding because of you.
How'd I do that?
She wants to be with someone whose best memory isn't her. And apparently that someone is you.
It's a cease and desist order.
I'm sorry. No can do.
Excuse me?
The demand is out there. You gotta give the people what they want.
People don't want you.
You write it. I be it.
I be it.
Yeah, I'm giving Jonathan Noble more of a folksy, down-home charm.
I can't talk to him anymore. You are my intellectual property.
Not anymore.
We petitioned the court earlier this month. Have Mr. Harris's name legally changed to Jonathan Noble.
Hi, I'm Jonathan. Nice to meet you.
Full disclosure, I haven't had time to read this, but love how you've grown mutiny and can't wait to hear what you've got.
I can't tell you what a nice change this is, pitching to a familiar face and Elias.
Just to be clear, though, your expansion is predicated on the idea of swapping goods through a BBS?
Yes, exactly.
Elias, anything you'd like to ask?
I'm good. Thank you.
Okay, thank you for coming in.
Hey, well, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming in.
Yep.
I heard voices come from one of the warehouses. I think the hostages are in there.
They all die. But first, you do.
I'll kill them.
That lowlife better not be pulling something.
That lowlife just saved your ass. Show some respect.
I get great ideas. I'm an idea man, a great idea man. So when Xerox came to me for help in their quest to find the added ingredient, that special something we offer that keeps our customers coming back, how you doing? I accept it. Why? Because I'm the best man for the job, and because I work here. And they told me to.